I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home, to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most. The Reds completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line. Did you see the armored train the Reds are building? Well, we built something too. With the stuff the refugees are bringing. Here, take a look. At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job running refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard! Come on, climb aboard! All right, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go! It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time. Well, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Pavel's group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya, also known as Venice. They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Still, or we shoot. We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave, okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. No, there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, it's the firing squad for us. You look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but I pity the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Why? Why don't they come for us then?
They might come soon.
Show yourself! What the fuck are you doing there for so long? We searched everything already.
They had a lot of shit here. Might have missed some bullets or whatever.
Well, move your ass. The other guys are probably back home already after drop.
Okay, with proper training, maybe we can rip your ass out. You get to leave, for now.
Here, somewhere. Careful! They might see you!
Thank you. Thanks, man. I thought I was done for. They took everyone still alive. The kids, the women.
I'll move the rail car so that you can drive through. You follow them. Be careful in the technical tunnel.
I heard the bandits talk about the trap there.
I'll just rest here for now.
Taking their time.
All right, don't worry about the mark.
The bitch is here!
So, where could he go?
To guard duty.
To what are we going?
Going where?
What the fuck is up with you? To guard duty. The boss said if we let just one snitch they fight, he's gonna have our ass.
No shit. Let's go.
To find this fuck.
Bitch. Where the hell is he?
Hide. Screaming, and he swats the lighter out of my hand. So I ran my girl back to the stations. Nobody heard of them again.
Fuck! That's intense!
Please!
You're the one about the Tunnelmaster?
No.
Well, you know, at the end stations of all the lines, where the tunnel terminates, and guys make a fire, drink, play cards. So, sometimes, one of those guys just stands up and walks off into the tunnel. And that's fucking it. So, if you ask the guy where he's going, he says...
there alone. Okay, you can tell me the tale later. Right now we're entering the fairway and plotting a course to the base.
The snow on the surface starts melting. The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here.
Careful here. There's more than just fish in that water. See for yourself pretty soon. Grab the railing when I warn you. This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Red Line. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious dudes. No refugees.
Stay quiet now. They don't like noise. And this is their work. See how they just rested?
Easy. He's not here to harm you. Nobody knows what they mutated from. We call them shrimps. Ugly as hell. They're good eating, especially with beer.
Get out! Oh, wow. This doesn't happen often. Looks like we lucked out.